the tour is to have students get out of the classroom, but also to think about how to try and bring them closer to how food is produced and to understand the life of farmers, so not just agriculture, but farmers and how they're faring. And another goal of the farm tour is to have students to build relationships with, as much as they can over the course of one 16-week semester, with community gardeners in Milledgeville. And so we work closely with the Lucille Harris Community Garden in Harrisburg, and so students are doing volunteer work at the garden to help them get their, right now, their plots ready for the fall. Students at Georgia College tend to come from the suburbs, and so here, I mean, Milledgeville is rural, so the gardeners also, many of them, not all of them, but many of them are from rural backgrounds themselves, so they learn a lot across age, social, class, but mostly age and race and region.